up, guys? And welcome back to
another... Check it out. You want to see? You want to try my new sauce? It goes on anything, too. You can add it to chicken strips, hot dogs, even warheads and bubblegum. It's called black mustard. It's basically mustard, but with a little pickle juice and a little squid ink mixed in.
This isn't pear pop.
What? No, it isn't.
Let's get this weak sauce out. Anyways, we're doing a fort thing. I just fainted because I threw it. All right. Here's yours. Here's your card.
Whoa, what's happening?
After I shuffle it.
Whoa.
Here, this one. Blanket! Let's go!
Cardboard? Okay, I get it. Unless I get a lot of cardboard. You can actually make a pretty solid cardboard fort. Maybe I'll win this time, folks.
Let's go!
This is all the cardboard stuff I found. Hey, remember this? How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Ball?
Look, there's that video from a long time ago. These are all the blankets I have to work with. Look at all these! There are so many of these!
Folks, I'm officially finished. Ah!
You gotta make something better than that. At the end, we're gonna have like a giant wrecking ball go through it, so be thinking about that. Because that is gonna get knocked down. Alright, guys. Mine looks pretty good so far. I'm gonna add another section right there. But, yeah. Looks exactly the same.
What?
All right, guys. I added some stuffed animals to the top.
Okay, folks. Now, as you know, I have an infamous losing history with literally every challenge video SCJ does. So, but this time I think I'm knocking it out of the ballpark, and that's a hint as to what I'm building mine as. Ballpark. Think, what food do you eat at the ballpark? Now let's judge our forts.
Okay.
All right, the judges are my mom and the camp director of the Camp Christine, Christina Mama. All right. So okay. Let's start. Presented. Blanket a la Fuente.
Like Henry La Fuente.
Shout out to that random guy at our school if you're watching.
He's one of my good friends.
Yeah.
You have to pick which one is best.
This is SCJ's fort. In there's like some Nerf guns, armory, and there's like a sleeping bag in there. Show her.
Okay. Ooh, that one's cozy.
Yeah. And then there's tons of Nerf guns right there.
Oh, wow.
And then there's plushies all along the top.
Okay.
Now we're gonna go to Senior Chemicals. Senior Chemicals is gonna present his.
So folks, we started off with an honest and humble beginning. We started on a small farm in South Texas. But today, we've grown to a whole enterprise on a golf course. You see, we had a trademark idea and ran with it. The wide hot dog. You know when you eat a hot dog and the bun is just like so tiny? Well, we not anymore. We've invented the wide bun hot dog. Now, you can get a load of bread every time you eat one. And so, we make them in here. The golf grilling stand. This is right next to the course. Hungry golfers always walk in and want it. You see the hole? This is where we stick our hot dogs and cook them. It's the hot dog grill. And here's the chimney where the smoke goes from. And inside, this is where I live. Don't ask me how I live under the grill, but I live there. And here's where I get my mail. It's my mail slot.
Yeah.
And sometimes golfers leave their golf club containers and stuff. So, you know, I have a few of these lying around that I still need to return. But, yeah, it's revolutionary. It's a revolutionary new way to make hot dogs. And, best of all, it's Frank Wang, Benedict, and Mr. Brewster approved.
All right, try eating the hot dog.
Okay.
Just try eating the hot dog.
Is that a Wookiee cushion?
No, it's his dad's socks.
Alright, it's time for the ball test, which will be the second point besides the judging. Alright, we got this giant yoga ball, and we're gonna run it through. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
That did good. I call
unfair because you did not do that hard at all. You need real strength.
All right, let me fix it. I literally hit it hard.
You need real strength. This time, I'm going to guarantee I win. This has got to be rigged. There's no way I lost every time. I'm going to prove that this is rigged with my real strength. What? Hey! What?
How is it? No, it's still good. All right, your turn.
And with my head honcho strength, it's only fair that I do it to myself. My own one, too. Ahem. Get ready for the strength of Senior Chemical.
No, that is not fair. I get to do it, okay?
No, wait. No. No. Huggy Buddy Towers back in Huggy Land. Who won?
So Christina Mama and our mom said that it was a tie between us. And that.
Yes!
No!
That
no,
means I won!
No!
That means I won! Who won? I won!
No! No! But we didn't add in the other part to the judging. How well your fort survived against the ball.
It survived well.
And mine won. It survived well? Play the clip. Mine definitely won.
Talk to the faint.